Welcome to the Word of God Online. Today is April 13th, 2009, and the title is Sincerity and Truthfulness Need to Reign Today. Scripture verse of the day is Psalms 51:17. It is a broken spirit you want, remorse and penitence, a broken and contrite heart. O God, you will not ignore it. Scripture reading of the day is Psalms 51:1 through 17. O loving and kind God, have mercy. Have pity upon me to take away the awful stain of my transgressions. Oh, wash me, cleanse me from this guilt. Let me be pure again. For I admit my shameful deed. It haunts me day and night. It is against you, and you alone I sinned, and did this terrible thing. You saw it all, and your sentence against me is just. I was born a sinner, yes, from the moment my mother conceived me. You deserve honesty from the heart, yes, our sincerity and truthfulness. Oh, give me this wisdom. Sprinkle me with a cleansing blood, and I shall be clean again. Wash me, and I shall be whiter than snow. And after you have punished me, give me back my joy again. Don't keep looking at my sins. Erase them from your sight. Create in me a new clean heart, oh God, filled with clean thoughts and right desires. Don't toss me aside, banished forever from your presence. Don't take your Holy Spirit from me. Restore me again. Restore to me again the joy of your salvation, and make me willing to obey you. Then I will teach your ways to other sinners, and they, guilty like me, will repent and return to you. Don't sentence me to death. Oh my God, you alone can rescue me. Then I will sing of your forgiveness from my lips, for my lips will be unsealed. Oh, how I will praise you. You don't want penance. If you did, how gladly I would do it. You aren't interested in offerings burned before you on the altar. It is a broken spirit you want, remorse and penance, a broken and contrite heart. Oh God, you will not ignore. My response to this is, one of the things I learned about growing up, that I learned growing up, is that when you are not truthful and sincere, pain will follow. In my senior year of high school, I witnessed 4 divorces in my family. Each one of them was filled with pain. Each one of them carried a breakdown of trust. It is very difficult to gain trust after you've broken it repeatedly. I spent a lot of time thinking about this, and I've also shared it with my children. Without truthfulness, you have no integrity. Without integrity, you get no respect. When thinking about this from the standpoint of God, you must understand there are no lies that He does not know about. Nothing is hidden from God. When you come to Christ, there is a time of cleansing and repentance that must take place. We must recognize all our sins and bring it to the cross. We must also, to the best of our ability, not repeat these sins again. But when we do, we bring it right back to God and ask Him to cleanse it. As a Christian, you will no longer be able to sin and ignore it. It will rise up in you, and you cannot keep this hidden in your heart. When you do, you are putting a wall between you and God. It is difficult to grow spiritually when you have sin, lies, and lack of sincerity towards God. Remember, God loves you more than anything else. He is above and beyond what we can imagine. Just bring your stuff before the Lord and ask for forgiveness, and He will wipe it away. With the blood of Christ, He can make you pure again. This has been the Word of God from the Living Bible. And my name is Sam, and you can get more readings and videos at thewordofgodonline.com. And thanks for listening.